Our project is about refugees. The rapidly rising number of refugees and migrants in Europe and continued increases in the number of forcibly displaced people globally becomes the latest and the biggest challenge of the world. Lack of resources to support refugees, example, resettlement, foods, medical support, and education. The solution we've thought about is fundraising campaign for the UN Refugee Agency to provide extra resources to support the refugees.
Our main objective is that we can raise the concern of people about the refugees as well as to promote the people to value their own and peace. And also we can encourage the people to donate money to provide extra supports for the refugees to show their love and care.
We are going to get our donations through Dress Casual Day because it's easy and affordable. We'll tell you later why is it easy and affordable. But first, we'll get the principal's approval. Then we'll promote it by designing a poster talking about refugees. Then we'll prepare a display board at the school entrance and then post the poster there. We're also going to hold a hall assembly where we're going to show videos and photos about refugees. We'll also prepare a Facebook page or a web page for this campaign. We'll also set up a donation counter so that we can put the donations in it.
And after we collected the donation, we will give the stickers and provide memo papers for writing their feelings and encouragements for refugees. And once that's all done, we can finally help the Dress Casual Day. And after the Dress Casual Day is done, we can write our article about this event for the Young Post and upload the words and photos to Facebook as well as give the donation to the account of UN Refugee Agency.
Through fundraising campaign, article writing for SCMP, Young Post, and Facebook or web page, the people's concerns towards refugees will be raised. Extra resources will be provided for the UN Refugee Agency to provide extra supports for refugees.
And what we need with that, we need a color printer, some ink, some A4 papers, some label papers, some color papers, as well as some colored memo papers. And the total will be $1,900. Thank you.